Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in this video you see me coloring this page here. I already started coloring. I had to charge up my phone before I could film it, so I was like, let me just film a portion of the coloring page. This is from the mushroom houses coloring page by Mary Reid Colors. But this actually was a free page for me. But so I'm actually using Crayola pencils. I'm not using my Castle Arts. I'm not using my Faber Castells. I'm using Crayola. I will let you see it, but I got it all in the bag. I don't took them all out the bag, so because there is a variety of colors with the Crayola, so far it's coming out good. I used, hold on, what color is this? Harvest Gold for the trees. Palm Leaf. It's almost like a lime green for the leaves. And what is this one? Jade Green. So I'm just going to finish up the leaves here. Just going to do the leaves. I don't know what I'm going to color this part here. But I'm going to just keep it simple for now. Alright, so I'm going to drop some music and let you finish. See the rest of the coloring, and I'll see you at the end. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, everybody, this is the end result of the coloring page. As you can see, it came out very nice. Excuse me. And I use my Crayolas. These are the colors that I use. I'll put the name of the colors in the description. Well, you know what? Let me read them out. This is Crayolas. It's Purple Heart, Lemon Yellow, Harvest Gold, Winter Sky, Red Orange, a gold glitter pen. This is Tamit. You can use any. Brown, Palm Leaf, Cool Gray, Fiery Rose, and Jade Green. So if you have Crayola and you have these colors, fine. Feel free to use it. And if you have this coloring page, you can use the same colors that I use. No problem with that. This came out pretty good. I don't know if you can see the glitter right there. Okay. Yeah, so I kept it simple. I did like a two-tone color on the trees. Like I used the Harvest Gold and then I put the brown on top of it. So I did pretty good. I kept it simple. So let me know what you think in the comments. So I wanted to give a shout out to, because I said I was going to do shout outs, and one shout out in my video is either at the beginning or the end of the video. I meant to do it at the beginning. But shout out to Scully. Thank you for your comments. Also, and always watching my videos. I really appreciate you. I see you. Alright, so I hope everybody enjoyed this video. So I don't know what I'm gonna do for the next one. I am gonna do another color, maybe do a color and chat. But I don't know what book I'm gonna use. I might use the Bold and Easy book, so in that one. Alright, so I gotta go. Thank you for watching. Peace, love, and blessings.